My name is Valai Kri Chaya. I'm a food technologist at Fishery Industrial Technology Research and Development Division. Today, I will demonstrate about the K-value analysis that you have to know about the principle first. After feed death, the ATP or adenosine triphosphate will be break down by endogenous enzyme. And after that, ATP, ADP, AMP, IMP, hypoxanthine, ribosite, and hypoxanthine will be charged by ion and ion exchange. And hypoxanthine are positively charged to react with an ion exchanger. K-value equation are expressed as below. Let's start to sample extraction. Weight 1 gram of fish tissue. Add 2 ml of 10% perchloric acid. Grind until all over. Balance before centrifuge of 10% perchloric acid. Centrifuge at 3000 RPM at 4 degrees Celsius for 3 minutes. After that, collect the supernatant while re-extract with 5% PCA for 2 times. Balance by use 5% PCA. Pull the extractant, approximately volume is 6 ml. Then neutralize with maintain normal potassium hydroxide until reach 2 pH 3 and test with diamond blue test paper. After that, neutralize with 1 normal potassium hydroxide until reach pH 6.5 to 6.8 by testing with bomb diamond blue test paper.Balance with neutralized PCA pH 6.4. Centrifuge again at 3000 RPM at 4 degrees Celsius for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, collect the supernatant into 10 ml volumetric flask.Add 2 ml of neutralized PCA pH 6.4 to precipitate potassium perchlorate. Balance with neutralized PCA pH 6.4.Pull the supernatant to 10 ml volumetric flask. Adjust volume to 10 ml with neutralized PCA pH 6.4. Transfer to Bijou bottle and keep at minus 20 degrees Celsius to pending for analysis.After freezing, thawing the sample and pipette 2 ml of neutralized extractant. Adjust pH to 9.4 with 0.5 normal ammonium hydroxide with pH test paper 8 to 10. Apply the 9.4 solution to the ion exchange chromatography column with flow rate at 2 ml per minute. rinse with water about 20 ml. After water is finished, elute with 45 ml solution A. Hypoxanthine lymphocyte and hypoxanthine will drain out with solution A. And after that, after solution A finish, elute with solution B. And ATP, ADP, AMP, and IMP will drain out with solution B.The solution of hypoxanthine lymphocyte and hypoxanthine will adjust volume to 50 ml by use solution A. And ATP, ADP, AMP, and IMP solution will adjust volume to 50 ml with solution B. And after finishApply to spectrophotometer. After collect the solution A and solution B and adjust volume to 50 ml, we will apply to spectrophotometry and measure at wavelength 250 nanometer.Okay, it's over for K-value analysis. I will conclusion on two parts of sample extraction. For sample extraction part 1, it's start from weight 1 gram of fish tissue and add with 2 ml of 10% PCA and grind for all over.Balance with 10% PCA and centrifuge 3000 RPM at 4 degrees Celsius at for 3 minutes and transfer the supernatant to 10 ml bigger is about 2 ml and re-extract the pellet twice time. Add with 2 ml of 5% PCA, balance with 5% PCA and centrifuge again with the same condition. Pull the supernatant to 10 ml bigger. The total volume is about 6 ml. For the extraction part 2, the supernatant about 6 ml. Neutralize with 10 normal potassium hydroxide to pH 3 and check with Timon rule test paper.Neutralize with 1 normal potassium hydroxide to pH 6.5 to 6.8 by check with Brom-Timon rule test paper. Balance with neutralized PCA pH 6.4 and centrifuge 3000 RPM at 4 degrees Celsius for 3 minutes. Transfer the supernatant to 10 ml volumetric flask and precipitate.Potassium perchlorate by add neutralized PCA pH 6.4, balance with neutralized PCA pH 6.4 and centrifuge 3000 RPM at 4 degrees Celsius for 3 minutes. Pull the supernatant to 10 ml volumetric flask and then adjust volume to 10 ml.With neutralized PCA pH 6.4 and transfer to bezel bottle. Keep to 20 minus 20 degrees Celsius or apply to ion exchange column. For the ion exchange column chromatography, add we will pipette 2 ml of neutralized extractant, adjust pH to 9.4 with 0.5 normal ammonium hydroxide and check with test paper length 8 to 10. Apply the ion exchange column chromatography. Rinse with 20 ml of water. Elute with 45 ml of solution A and hypoxanthine riboside and hypoxanthine will drain out with solution A. And after that, adjust volume to 50 ml volumetric 50 ml volumetric flask. Elute with 45 ml of solution B, ATP, ADP, AMP, and IMP will drain out with solution B. So after that, adjust volume to 50 ml. After that, measure with spectrophotometry at wavelength 250 nanometer. How to calculate K value? The change of ATP to ADP to AMP, IMP, hypoxanthine riboside, and hypoxanthine can calculate to hypoxanthine plus hypoxanthine riboside plus hypoxanthine and divide by ATP plus ADP plus AMP plus IMP plus hypoxanthine riboside plus hypoxanthine multiply with 100. This is the result of our experiment. The code number one is fresh fish and the number two is unfresh fish. The blank can read for the 0.003. For the solution A elute can read 0.0008 and for blank B can read as 0.0001 and solution B elute can read at 0.0043. For unfresh fish, the blank is the same with A. So the solution elute is 0.1233 and blank is the same with the solution B. So solution elute, B elute is 0.0589. For the equation of percent K value is like in the presentation, and this is the calculation. The 10% is K value is for fresh fish and 68% for unfresh fish. So I have to thank you to all of you for study with us. Thank you for today.